Are we back? Hello? Are we back? We're back? Okay. Back? Okay, cool. I don't know what happened, it just... Windows 10 gave me an alert that OBS had disconnected? I've never seen that before. Back in not black. Boom, boom, ba-dum, boom, boom. I just like. Oh, hello. I would like this back, please. Well, I guess we're gonna have to worry about this lady now. Cool. That's fine. Let's play on the ultra wide monitor. No. Ultra wide? Windows 10 is a quality piece of shit. I have zero problems with Windows 10. I did not see your donation, Brosidon. I apologize. I got phalanxed. No, I got ONS'd, man. That was Ornstein stabbing me through Smo. I mean, I liked 8 and 10. I had no problems with either. Windows 2000, though, is best OS. Hello? Oh, you're right there.
Why you?
Poseidon, what the? Wait, what? Why is it your double sub alerts? Bad Twitch. Bad Twitch. Thank you for 14 months, though, Poseidon. Didn't you ask me already, Cobble? I said go to bed. Maybe there was somebody else that wanted me to decide what they do tonight, but... Answer is the same regardless. Go to bed. Hello. Excuse me, that's not what I was doing. Do so-called guys appear here only on New Game Plus, or does it depend on your insight? Yeah, if your insight is 15 or more, there will be the sickle guys.
Why are you?
Brick R1 spam. This is a PS4 Pro. Looks exactly the same. Fuck. Give you my address and you'll come here? Wait, for what? For what? Does it at least run better? Nope. Like I said, no differences. They didn't patch Bloodborne in any way to work with the Pro. There's a donation, Poseidon. Thank you for the $3. It should have been my Twitch baby sub baby, but my PayPal said no to that. Feels fucking bad, man. Oh, are you saying like before, like a long time ago, you lost your sub baby or something? The PS4 Pro is quieter and less heat. I thought the PS4 Pros were melting, though. course I'm looking forward to Horizon Zero Dawn. There's this interesting phenomenon, and I'm not saying it's bad or anything. It's just something that I've observed on Twitch, and I don't really know how to explain it, but there will be something that, like, I give an opinion on for the very first time or explain, like, my reasoning for something that nobody has ever asked about or anything like that. Or at least not frequently. And then, wow, I almost died. I almost died again. And after I have said this bit of information, like the next couple hours or the next couple streams, people ask me that question several times, and I'm like, this is the thing I, like, only just now said. And like I said, it's not bad. I'm just like, it's an interesting phenomenon. Maybe it's because I said it, I pay attention to the question more or something? I don't know. It's weird. No, I don't think it's Twitch trolling. It's annoying when people ask the same thing over and over. That's not the question, though. Like, I mean, that's not the thing I'm talking about. I'm talking about nobody having asked these questions before until I mention... Until I mention the detail that I'm questioning. Or that is now in question. Oh boy. I'm not sure I can one-shot. Holy shit, nowhere near it. Alright, bye. Got Google Fiber installed! Jesus! I'm jealous. Executioner man is gonna chase me anyways. Come here. Come here. Come on! I rolled... I mean, I was mid-dash when I got hit by that. Get away. Get away! Oh yeah, I can do this. No, not that! I can do this. Oof. Okay, I can deal 6 damage to that dude. That dude's massive health pool. My rolls are not on today. Like, there was no panic there. I was like, yep. Dash, because he's going to do the scoop. And then, okay. Dash, because she's going to do the follow-up. Game's like, nah. Nah, that's alright. Why is T-Public so expensive? It's not. It's actually much cheaper than... It's the cheapest t-shirt site that I know. Teespring is way more expensive. T-Public constantly has sales for $14 t-shirts, whereas a lot of other shirt sites, the shirts are like $25. Social Phobia, thank you for 24 months of sub hype. Welcome back to the pack. Shipping is kind of high for like any of the companies though. So it's just like adding high shipping onto high t-shirt cost. Just a vicious cycle. Nice. Yep. You piece of shit. Thank you. Get out of here. Get out of here. Don't ship to Seattle? Is that what a CA is? Hi, Jamie J! How's it going? Alright, well, I guess we'll kill the ladies before the dude. Cleaver is plus 3. Oh, Southeast Asia. Makes more sense. SEA Tailspin. SEA Tailspin. I want to do rally upgrades. Nah.
No. No.
Hi, Tuscatero. Not only are those gems that you would basically have to farm for in Chalice Dungeons, maybe there's a couple you can pick up in the world or something, but not worth it, really. One blood vial is going to be like 70% of my health, like the whole run, so. Let's give this NPC an attack that is faster than any of the player characters' attacks. Even if they predict the enemy's movement. And outrange them. Hello, Echo to Link. How's it going? Oh yeah, Jamie J, yeah. A lot of people mentioned, and I changed all my passwords and stuff. I don't know, there's apparently like a leak of Microsoft passwords or something like that. And so that's how they got my Skype and just sent. I'd seen a million other people hacked in that same way. What's up, Chaotrix? How's it going? Hallmark rune for riposte? No. Percentage increase on shit damage is still shit damage. I mean, I will parry because it's free, quote, damage. They don't have to worry about, like being interrupted or anything like that. Ba-ba-bum. Doing good, Echo to Link, thank you. Why doesn't my character perform the attack animation that I desire to attack with? Absolutely saw Cleavering the whole game. Not only can I not use most of the weapons, but Saw Cleaver is just the highest DPS. It probably doesn't require... I mean, you might be able to get more DPS with... a safe? I don't know. I haven't done the numbers. But in terms of like a speedrun and for all intents and purposes, challenge run, like, yeah, just not really any reason to use any other weapon. I didn't click any links, but yeah, I guess just through that link they, or the leak, they got everybody's info. Oh, that should have killed me. Thank you, Ryleman. Ryleman? Real man? You're a real piece of shit for just spamming Molotovs all day. Eat a penis. Hi. Dragike, thank you for 3 months of sub hype. Welcome back to the pack. What gems am I using? Nothing really yet. I mean, I'm using the the one from Gascoigne and like a 1 or 0.7% damage gem. What's up, Jay Fair? How's it going? You connect with that phrase, eat a penis? I know I do. I know I do. Whoop, whoop. Good. Thank you. Favorite weapon in Bloodborne? Ludwig's Holy Blade, absolutely. Absolutely, I've been invaded in this game. But I don't play online most of the time. Because I'm doing... Oh, you do? Okay, good. Just making sure. Have you missed the character creation? This character is Mom Blank. It just happened after randoming a face. Didn't even mean to make Mom Blank, but it just happened, so... We went with it. Okay. Upgrade the Soul Cleaver. Jeez. Okay, upgrade the gun more. Oh, I never put the Blood Tinge gemstone into my gun. Which is minimal damage increase. Sure. There we go. Plus 1.4% damage. Yeah! Buy some fire pepel. And buy some blood vials. You get a Lobos Mom Blank? Not for a while, at least. I think I want to... let's just go do Amelia. I'm swapping to Hunter Gear because we're going to use some Beast Blood Pellets and stuff. On stuff, I shouldn't need the Numbing Mist, but just in case. Right, 1.4%. Interesting to see all the stuff that they took from this game and put into DS3. Ugh. Like what? The engine? You have to be a Twitch partner to have emotes. For subscriber emotes, yes. There are plugins called Frankerface Z and Better Twitch TV that allow you to have emotes for free, but they can only be used in your channel. Whereas, like, the subscriber emotes can be used all across Twitch, and everybody sees them regardless of having the plugin or not. I did speedrun Dark Souls 3, yeah. Hi, Foofin. Time does fly, doesn't it? Did you speedrun plus DLC? No, I haven't speedrun this game since it came out. I did the any percent. Alright. Alright. Trick weapons are the best. They're my fave. Oops. Whoop! Poseidon! Jeebus! Well, it should have been my Twitch baby, but my PayPal had problems, so I subscribed for 6 months, but it seemed like Twitch kept memory with my 7 months for me. Keep feeling good, man. GG. GG. Thank you for that tip, Poseidon. Here come the screams. We'll see how long she lasts. Good music, though, but we skipped it, basically. Amelia picks you up and eats you, but you can survive it. Dun, 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 dun. Beasthood does not heal you. That's Rally. That is a mechanic that is regardless of Beasthood. Rally is the mechanic where if you take damage, you have a small window with which if you damage something else, you will regain some of that health. That is completely independent of Beasthood. Beasthood. Okay, didn't need that, like I thought. We're gonna buy... God, they're so expensive now, man. Fucking lame. Do I have plans for Thanksgiving? Yeah, check the schedule. The Thanksgiving, or I'm gonna be doing an evening stream because I'm gonna be at my parents' house for the daytime. Rally is my favorite thing. Yeah, I really hate. Not hate. I really miss it when I'm playing other. Other Soulsborne games. Makes me sad. Okay. Rally's probably the worst mechanic, though. Well, sorry your opinion is wrong, but you're welcome to it. I don't think I ever uploaded a Dark Souls 3 speedrun. Yeah, QL Crisis, it's a good game. Very good game. So I want, it's like a rank 7 gem. Where is it? Oh, it's by Alfred. That's what I want. Have you seen the Bloodborne? No, I have not seen that. Symphony. I did run Dark Souls 2 speedruns. I ran all bosses with hexes before they got nerfed. And I did, the any percent rotten route. I speedran that more than Bloodborne or Dark Souls 3. Now there is a... Yeah. Guy takes no damage from, like, regular attacks. Don't do it. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay. Planning on doing as much of the base as possible before doing Chalice Dungeons? I definitely want a decent weapon. I mean, I don't... The thing is, I could alternate going back and forth between Chalice Dungeons, but that'll just take longer in the long run. If I just do it all in one, like, I won't have to leave and come back and leave and come back and try and remember where I left off and blah, blah, blah. That's not a rank 7 gem. Is it 7% damage? Yeah, that's why I remember. Oh, I like to listen to him laugh crazily and go insane. But I always forget. Not all bosses with Chalice Dungeons, Geospone. You get some good gems. Yeah, not better than I can get in the main game for the amount of effort that I need to put in. Until layer 5s. In which case, I already better have good fucking damage or I'm gonna be in big trouble. Big ass trouble. Peace weird. Swear jar. Is that what the bit cup is? It's a swear jar? Anytime I swear, people have to put bits in the cup? Fuck ass peepee dick cock. Just kidding. Sell out! Let's continue. Oh, I need one more twin blood. Ball Sakurat.
This is
0.7. Yeah, that's still better. It's my get rich quick scrim. Lobos, you've changed the bits. Oh dear. You guys are funny. Now, let's go through the DLC. Let's just do a run through of the DLC real quick. Used to be about the games, now it's about the colorful language. I watched some of my older runs and I used to be so boring. There was no energy. I was just like, hey, how's it going? I'm gonna play a video game. It's okay. Which is good and bad, but mostly bad. If you ask me. Lol Lobos, what? Alfred counts as a boss in this run? I didn't scream dick shitter. Did I? I don't remember screaming dick shitter. Best piece of game that I've ever played. Well, they're not a boss, Leet Fox. Who's speaking here? The amygdala. The amygdalan being. Uh-oh. No smash, please. Maria, isn't it? I don't know. I'm using just my past experience of when they are focused on one of those amygdalan things and have dialogue playing, then it's that thing talking. Just like, oh, amygdala! Have mercy on the poor bastard! What's up, Little King? We're not actually doing the bosses here just yet, so don't get your hopes super up. Bloop! Wow, what the hell? Little jerk. Think about saving up for PS4 display Bloodborne, you think it's worth? Yes. I'm actually doing some voiceover work. I wouldn't call myself a voice actor, but I would love to. Burrito Skrr! Thanks for resubbing. Welcome back. All I have to hear is one nasal voice going, "What's up, fucking fuck cunt cocks?" Oh my god. Typing it doesn't make it better. My nose is so itchy, man. I don't know. Yesterday I went to a friend's house and she had some cats, and I think the cats were making me allergic. Giving me some allergic reactions, which is no fun. Ah, boy. Yeah, it surprises me that a lot of the more popular streams on Twitch just have a bunch of, like, cussing in them. I never really... I don't know, my cussing has always been, like, a... more of a joke thing than, like, a I actually think it's cool to cuss a lot. I cuss far more on my stream than in real life. See, like, that's why I cuss. To say things like, get your clammy hands off my carcassy dick. Well, I guess I only said dick. And that's not even a cuss word, but... whatever. A lot of those quotes are just, like, ridiculous combinations of words. And that's the kind of cussing I like. Although CoCarnage is like a very family-friendly stream, which I can certainly respect. That's good. I was that way for the longest time. Wait, why do I want to go that way? I don't want to go any of these ways. Whoa! Dingus. Yes. Creative cussing, yeah. Yeah. And just roll through this Gatling gun turret. Formula found. Come on, Boomhammerman. Don't clog up that little passageway there. None he is. It really depends on how friendly your family is. Think you know what I mean. Alright, time to get stun fucked by these stupid gun bastards. No. Whoa! Hey, we made it. Dude, I would sit at a dick table. There's like no... Yeah, no. I will never say a bad word in my family's presence. Well, my parents' presence, specifically. Cock bacon! What I ordered from Starbucks today. Yeah, I'll have a cock bacon sandwich. Hold the bacon. Then the guy at the window was giving me these weird looks. Oh, sharts. I don't want to play this. Wow, man, I don't have any damage here. Well, I mean, wait a minute. This is not... I'm doing this as if I'm going to fight Ludwig, which maybe I won't right now, but, well, I still want to do this, but I need to come back and do the fucking, the cave a bit later. Come here. I'm going to lure this guy out. I'm going to spend all this time luring this guy out, and then a crow is going to immediately jump up. Oh, no! And, like, block me from running past, but maybe not. Never mind, we'll just make it fine. Tom Quayle, thank you for 22 months. Welcome back to the pack. Lawrence's music or Ludwig's as my boss music? My favorite track? Ludwig. I really like Lawrence's music, though. Very good song. Kappas underscore, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Wolfpack, Kappas. Yeah. 69! No. There we go. Lawrence's is, yeah, fantastic. It's a really good song. My favorite boss is Abritus and Garmin in this game. Well, no, Garamond's actually my favorite song in this game. When it comes down to fights, Abritus, Ludwig, Orphan. I think I need three more for the gun, which is perfect. Perfect! Yes. Yes! Okay, we need to go back and grab, like, chunks in the cave and such. Stand the hell up, dude. Oh, we play cello. Nice. Cello is such a good instrument. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Dist! How's it going, Dist? Good to see you. Thanks for stopping in. How you doing? In flute, best instrument. Never in any souls had so much fun dying to a boss and progressing through it like Orphan. Orphan is the just every the animations and everything for Orphan are just so good. Hello, good move, you idiot, tick dicks. Oh god, they're gonna spray blood at me. Don't spray blood at me. Don't gun at me. Oh my god, the blood sprays, red. My bread, it spray everywhere. Oh, you can't go that way. I did that last time too. Nothing. I don't think they follow you to this crystal lizard, interestingly enough. Yeah, this is Dark Souls 3 DLC. Hello? There we go! Oh yeah, there was a new patch for Dark Souls 3, right? I don't know what they did. Ah! Ah, Gatling gun. Gatling gun, bro, please. Chunky? Bloodstarved beast? No. A McDonald arm? Bro! Haha! Oh! That's a chunk. I need that chunk, man. Oh yeah, the quills glitch. Wait, they patched the click? Oh no. The quills jump? That's so fucking dumb, man. Like, that's why I don't like running new Souls games. Since Dark Souls 1, it's just like, yeah, let's patch out the fun. Just patch out the fun. What's up, Zade? Like, who was, like, how was that affecting gameplay in a negative way for anyone? Not like, I mean, I guess somebody who got invaded that didn't want to die could do that to get away from somebody or something. Time for more quit outs. Osos Navashi. Navshi. Osos Navshi. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Wolfpack. Sub hype. Okay. People just save and quit to survive deadly falls anyways? Yeah, I don't... That's been in every single Soulsborne game, though, so, like... I feel like they care less about it. I don't know, man. This is... Dark Souls 1, for me, is still the most fun to run, just because... There's these, like, random glitches that don't really affect much. Well, I guess there's still, like... Move swapping and stuff. That is definitely... That can affect... Gameplay. But, yeah, I don't know. Ozo Zavshi means the one who realized something in Russian. Doesn't Oso mean bear in Spanish? That animation looks like he's smashing it against his forehead. Yeah, this is a big face palm. Okay, so we got, plus 7. Wait, where was the gem again? Distortion 2? The one that you told me about that was like... It was like a 9% or something like that? Awful Waffle! Thank you for the 4 months of subhype. Welcome back. Cryptronium, I don't know if you got asked yet, but do you feel a difference between the new PS4 and the old one? Nah, there's no performance difference, really. OSU. Was it in... I'm trying to remember. Oh, it's in the cave! Oh, that was a triangle gem. Oh, dicks! Dickers! Okay, fine. I need to go kill witches. Which is still over here. You ever get asked the same thing repeatedly shortly after saying it for the first time on stream? I'm not going to answer that. You'll drink and rust? What do Russians think about... The drinks, White Russian and Black Russian. Are those Russian drinks? Pajama stream. Oh yeah. Yeah. Hell yeah, man. Pajama stream. Don't do that. That's true. I could get an uncanny saw cleaver. Ow! No! We'll give this a go like this. And if it's rough, I'm just gonna... We're gonna go cheese mode and get rid of these dudes. But I have a lot more damage than I normally do here. The uncanny weapons? It's the same weapons, it's just with, different gem slots, which allows you to... Well, use different gems in it. And makes the weapon a bit more versatile. Oh man, you binge watched that 120 star race? That was a fun run, huh? Come on now. Quit turning. You gotta quit turning. No turning and burning. Paradiddle takes 1,000 bits! Thank you so much. No. Oh, I got him. Okay. Alright, cool. 1,000 bits! Says, because you deserve it. Well, thank you so much. Get knocked down, bitch. Slam. Aha! Gotcha! No. Ha 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 ha! Alright, this is probably gonna kill her or really close to it. Okay, cool. Let's kill this one. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. I think this is the closest I've had one to death before. Kill it. No? There we go. Now the other one I just need to go... Oh, you think I can... Oh, let's try this. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna get zapped totally, but here we go. Huh! Shit. Yeah! Blind shot. Blind shot. Worth. What's up, Latrodectus? Welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining us here. MLG. Quick scope. No scope, baby. No vision. No target. Thanks for the bits, Caboose. And thank you for the bits, Tony. 30 per boss, as you promised. Send that shit to Sunlight Blade. Maybe if I had gotten it first try. And had done it from across the room. I nipple punish, how's it going? Still gonna kill her, because... reasons. Not even leveling. I'll just buy more fire paper.
Why is it?
Okay. Why not do a run where you have to shoot everyone to kill them? I've done that. It's a gun-only run. Well, I mean, we did the entire game with only guns, so... You can watch that on YouTube. Guns get really good if you invest heavily in them. What's the point of leveling my gun? Because I don't have a lot of damage, so the more damage, the better. Like I said, guns do quite a bit of damage if you level them up. The pistol, maybe not so much, but it's still damage. It can be the difference between me needing to parry somebody once, or visceral somebody once, or visceral them twice if I'm parry riposting. I want to go... Let's go do Parle. Yeah. The Evelyn does a stupid amount of damage. The gun run was the run that got you into watching. Nice. Gun run was really fun. So you basically, for the gun only run, you get Reiter Palash in your right hand. You transform it into the gun. And then you parry with the Reiter Palash while you have a bone marrow ash active on your Evelyn in the left hand. And when you do that and then you shoot with the Evelyn, you get counter damage and you get bone marrow ash. And you can do like 1,000 damage. Or I don't even remember the exact numbers, but it is a stupid amount of damage. Gun only DLC? Like, I think that would be really easy. I need some water. Yeah, we did a bow blade, but bow only run. The bow is stupid damage too. But the bow you can't use bone marrow ash on even, so. Yeah, Evelyn with plus 30% blood damage in and bone marrow ash. It's just disgusting. Maria is heavily blood resistant though. Doesn't matter.
Oh,
Where am I? This is the beginning of Dark Souls 1. Look, there's Oscar. P-t-p-p-p. He dropped us a vase. Oop. I broke it.
Oops. You broke it.
What was this lore bit over here?
Madmen toil surreptitiously in rituals to beckon the moon. Uncover their secrets.
Here's the thing that I want to do. I want to do the creepy thing with the lady. I guess I have to... Shart. I have to shart. I gotta go back up here and... Are there hunters here right now? No, not yet. Nice. Twin Bloods. So I'm gonna go talk to Cathedral Ward, bro. I'm gonna send the nun back, and then we're gonna send the whore back. Hi, Zero. How's it going? And you go talk to Cathedral Ward, bruh. And we'll send the prostitute back to the Cathedral Ward. Hi, Kruor. How's it going? You love doing creepy things with ladies.
That's your prerogative.
Hello, Dave Frost.
And Punisher number one, welcome. Gotta hand it to a blind prostitute. Alright, here we go.
I am a hunter, yes. Women folk.
I know I should be fair, but if they see.
Yep, I wanna send them back here. I have gas coin set, which counts as a church set. Was there something else I needed to do? Oh, I needed. Alright. Okay. Hey, Madman's knowledge and stuff. This will come in handy. Not city! Are you getting up? Okay, good. Don't get up. Don't get up. Hello, Elite the Wolf Tamer. How's it going? Elite Wolf Tamer? Where is the gate? There it is. Wonder if I want to do Eileen's story for the... I mean, I'm sure people would love if I fought the Canehurst Crow dude or whatever, right? Excuse me. Thank you for that health back. Just let us buy poison knives if we need them. Yes, picking up knowledge. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright. I have to go do... I think I just have to go to the lecture hall. I don't think I need to kill Amy G. I think doing a co-op Blood Level 4 run would be fun. Maybe until one of you just keeps getting one shot and ending a co-op. And then just having a boss with more health. It would be a fun challenge together, though, to both stay alive. Hello, goodbye. Yeah, Amy G. Right tonsil butthole. Please don't die to the hunters over here. What are you doing up here anyways, crows? What are you doing? That's a bad idea to jump off. That'll just put me at low health to start. Pretty sure killing Kaner's Crow at level 4 is one of the most challenging things you could do in this game? Maybe. Oh, are you kidding? Don't do it. This is a gun spammer, bitch, right here. They ain't gun spammer. Ah, boy. Ah, boy. Don't. Whoa! I'm just going over here. Bye, 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 bye. Okay. Okay. Good. Good. Bullets. Bullets. Step lightly around to the cathedral. Hello. What's up, God Ultimate? How's it going? This is basically a soul level 1 run, yeah. There you go.
Oh, Amidala. Oh, Amidala. Have mercy on the poor bastard.
Nice aim. The bull bastard. You know what I actually do need in this run, though, is red jelly. Thanks for the bits, Caboose. Caboose! Ooh, the boar pasta. I'd like some boar pasta. PJ Chaos, thank you for 23 months. Sub hype. Welcome back to the pack. Oh, damn, we have hats now? You damn straight we do. There's red jelly. Who likes the red jelly? Look at that stillborn infant. On like a little carpet? Mmm, delicious. Spread some on some toast. You got yourself a good breakfast. Whee! Shouldn't you be in school, young man? Peanut butter and red jelly. Uh-oh. Oh, it's just one guy. Mmm. Tasty infant. I'll just grab this lamp and then we'll bounce back and go get the prostitute. I think. Will you do Chalice Dungeons all at the end of the game after all normal bosses are to go? You want to see them, but you have to go for 2 hours. You won't miss it if you leave for 2 hours. You won't miss the Chalice Dungeons. Where's the... I thought it was here. Oh, it's right. Some of the lanterns in this game are really hard to find. Legit. Legit. Probably just because of the colors around them. One of them is the one near the queen. Like, I didn't... Couldn't find that the first time for a little bit. Anyways, I found it eventually, but it's off the path, and it's kind of amongst other things that look kind of similar. And then the Kanehurst one is just like... Unless you know what you know that you are looking for it, it can elude your vision. Am I copying Ulter's Darva? No, that is a person I don't... People, I heard his name for the first time, like, a couple days ago. Asking if I'm copying people's challenge runs. Anyone else already at over 110% of their Comcast limit? Yeah, I thought a challenge run in a video game, like where you make the game more challenging, it seemed like a cool idea. So I just wanted to try it. Like, this is my first challenge run. I don't know. Also, I just want to get views, so I figured I would try a challenge run. Because that would... Sorry, I'm done. No, I have done hundreds of challenge runs across the Souls games for years. I don't know how long Storf has been doing it, but I just did it for fun. Starting about... with Dark Souls 1, I don't know what... What's it been, 3.5 years now? 3.5 years? Yeah. And the Soul Level 1 or Blood Level 4 run is just a staple challenge for Souls games. You're gonna copyright your challenge runs and then no one else can do them? what were we doing? Oh, right, the whore. Let me get this straight, or let me straighten something. No challenge runner have I ever met has ever cared about doing a challenge run better than another person, or speedrunner for that matter, besides, like, you know, just friendly competition. It's not about being better than other people. It's about taking the game to its limits and having fun with it. There's never been a time where... There's never been any drama like, oh, you did that run. That's my run. Blah, blah, blah. And people just look for drama where there's not drama. What were we... I had to keep remembering. Whore, 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 whore. Push it to the limit. How would you compare Bloodborne low blood level to Souls level 1 run? Fairly similar. Speedrunning is all about not improving runs because somebody did it first. What? Whore, whore, whore. People were like that, Lobos, it'd be kind of sad. Well, people are like that. Luckily, none that I know, though. Yeah, we did bow-only run. The bow is fucking OP, man. Okay. Now give me.
Oh my.
Hello. I know a place that you can go. Aiden Chapel. Right, good. Okay, and then we send the lady back by heading to back to Hypogean Jail. Looney Tune, thanks for the resub. Amazon Scrub to Real Sub. Welcome back. Thank you for resubbing. Get the dumb old man too. Oh, I have to have both places. Hello.
Oh, hello, dear.
Hold on. Not yet. I have to go back all the way. So much warping. This is one problem I have with Bloodborne is just the... Especially with the load times. They fixed it in Dark Souls 3, obviously, allowing you to warp straight to the shrine bonfire. But even then, like, just having to go back and then go out to go wherever it is you want to go. It's a bummer. That is the one reason that I would be willing to try and put an SSD into this PS4 Pro. Try and get some faster load times. Can you have multiple hard drives in a PS4 or only the one? Because the one that's in there is a 1 terabyte drive, which is a lot of space. Right. Hello. Only the one. Well, alright. You're dead, right? Yes. A boat's paper! Right, I came here to do Parle. I like how I was dragging that guy around. And then I remembered that we can rescue this lady, not you. Check the schedule, Gadila. I think you'll be pleasantly surprised if you want to see that anyways. Ah, yes. But on Gascoigne set.
Gascoigne.
Sure. It sounds like Yosefka's voice actress.
Why you got the healing church? You got to save me. Oh, thank you, dear saint. I have no words to express my relief. You can take this at least.
DJ Chaos. Thank you for the bits. 1500.
She's an upstanding member of the church like you. Oh, thank you so much, dear gods. Thank you so much. I was seized on the street by the hulking brute in the cathedral ward and locked up here. There were many others, but they've been taken away. And I've heard moans echoing in the distance ever since.
She's got a really happy face for what she's talking about.
So, the hunt is on tonight. Then the streets are perilous, and every door will be shut tight. That isn't my place to ask, but do you know somewhere that might take me in?
Yes.
Oh, thank you so much.
Woof. Okay. What was I gonna say? Whoops. I was gonna say something long. Oh, somebody asked about, even if you're not great at Souls games, is it a good idea to challenge run? The important thing about a challenge run is that you have fun. Like Lobro. Lobro has the same approach as me, right? He fought Manus naked for like 20-something hours, like 30 hours before he beat him. It's kind of half stubbornness and half wanting to test your own ability. And he's a beginning Souls player, right? So, even with not an exceptional skill set in Souls games, you can enjoy challenge runs. So, just whether or not your personality fits. If it sits, I fits. Hey, if it fits, I sits. The other one. I didn't make him do anything. Let's do some of this action here. Ready for Parle? Parle? Oopsies, that was a little premature, unfortunately. Huh? You might be in trouble here, little Parle buddy. You might be in a bit of trouble here, Parle buddy. Whoop. Goodbye. Pizza must be here. Thank you. No, I didn't order pizza. That's what people were just presuming or whatever. That's Peeve's cat. Yeah. Well, are you hungry? Fieldy? Any ideas? Damage is really not based on level in this game? Oh, it totally is. It's just if you know what you're doing with beast blood pellets and beasthood and all that, you can make it even better. Like, if I had gems, if I had levels, rather, I would kill that boss twice as fast. But just like Dark Souls, in the sense that you could do, Red Tearstone Ring, less risky in this, of course, but you can do it the same way. Fieldy and Lobo's sitting in a tree. What? We don't have trees in Texas. Are you kidding me? I'm going to take a quick break and figure out what to do for lunch. This will just be a short one and also get some water. But I'll be back in like 3-4 minutes and then we'll continue with... I might want to go to Canehurst. So probably heading back way to Yosefka's clinic, grabbing the Canehurst summons, stuff along the way, and then heading to Canehurst.